to come home. It's enough for this wide-eyed wanderer that we've got this far.